What's up? This is going to be a new series that I'm going to call How Long Until They Put the Block of Cream Cheese in Their Crockpot Recipe. Because it happens every single time.
Then you're going to fill that up with either whole milk or heavy whipping cream. Shake that up and add it back into the Crock-Pot. Then you're going to cube up a block of cream cheese.
There it is.